Sit up and sit, Dad.
Another example of the depraved behavior of the Syrian regime and why it must go. We regret the loss of life in Turkey, a strong ally, and continue to monitor the situation closely. Both the White House and the State Department have come out with strong statements, and they said that they will back
Turkey. He's tired, Dad. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. He's tired. It's okay. Meantime, a one-eyed terror suspect who has a steel hook. I'm gonna have to relax.
That's most of these